It is a privilege and honor for me to be here today serving as the MC for the 2018 Governor's Awards for Excellence Ceremony. These awards do represent the highest honor a state employee may receive for dedicated service to this state, and that means to all the citizens of North Carolina.